In my view, instructional analysis should always establish the outputs to be produced by the people, processes, and practices, and who the stakeholders are for those outputs.